Sorry I left, but it was for the best, though it never felt right.